Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Team Maria Shani. If you don't know, now you know. Guys, today is just a really quick vlog. I'm basically doing a video with DC today, DCN. If you don't know, well, you're gonna know. So I'm doing a video of him today, but I'm also gonna go review and check out this nail salon that's near me, as I haven't done my nails for so long, literally. I'm just gonna be doing a cool design. My birthday is next week, so I'm gonna see what they can do and we're just gonna review it basically. So let's get into it.
So yeah guys, I finally arrived at the shop. So it's called Le Mirage and it's in Enfield on the Hartford Road. The front of the shop is like all pink, like the inside decor as well. It's really cool. So we're gonna be reviewing it and I'm gonna be showing you guys what my nails look like after.
So yeah guys, this is the lady that done my nails. She done them really nice, you're gonna see at the end, but she just made me feel comfortable. She was really kind and she worked really quickly, so I definitely recommend her.
So yeah guys, she was literally going ham. She was like, I don't even know what the word technique is for this, but yeah, bam, look at my nails, they're looking peng on period. Glittery Barbie gang, Barbie things. Yeah guys, it looks sick. Anyway, here's the loyalty card and this is the lovely receptionist, Ella. She's honestly so sweet, so thank you Ella for letting me come in.
Finally arrived to pick up Mo. I'm literally waiting for him to come at his house, but he has not seen me without my filler, which I just clocked now. And also I haven't seen him in like a month or so, not for any particular reason, but just because I've been so busy. He's been so busy, so I'm really happy to see him. So yeah, gonna be getting his reaction to my lips as well, I guess. But yeah guys, I got my nails done. I'm so gassed right now. I'm looking like Barbie. When you told me that you was ready, you was lying.
No, I am ready, but I do wear myself.
Literally coming now. What is he gonna do? Oh, every time.
Thank you.
I didn't even look at you. What do you think?
That's better.
Do you think it's better than how it was?
Yeah, that's better.
You think it's better than how it was?
Yeah. The last one there, you look like a frog. Ooh. When I get like, you look like Rapunzel. Okay. When did you do it?
Huh?
When?
Last week.
Guys, I told her to do that. I told her, if you're not gonna do that, I ain't gonna chat to you.
Anyway guys, we're gonna go grab some food and then
I'm
yeah, I'm gonna see what's happening next. Okay guys, so I'm finally at the studio. I'm here with DC. Finally, we are here, guys. Guys, we're basically gonna be filming for you guys. It's gonna be a surprise. Literally cannot wait to show you guys what we're gonna be doing. But it's gonna be lit. Mo is gone now. We've done some content for you guys. We've done some TikToks. But now I'm with DC and we're gonna be doing more content. So it's gonna be lit. I'm gonna be showing DC how to do this.
I'll be quiet.
Let's do this. I'm scared.
I ain't even.
I'm spinning so fast.
Jeez. Wait, guys, sorry, Cardi B.
Huh?
Sorry, Cardi B, my bad.
Okay.
Hey, look at Dookie. Oh, my days.
So, yeah, guys, we're literally just getting ready to film. We're gonna film in a second. We got the say all shot in drink.
Yeah, am I looking at it? Oh, my.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What were they, gang?
So guys, we're gonna be cool.
Team DC in the comments. Get me? Comment hashtag Team DC in the comments.
They're gonna get me. They're gonna love this video.
No cap.
You're gonna love it.
Video of the century. You know what I'm saying? Highly requested. You get me? Whoosh. You know. Get me? Tag. Hey, comment down below if we look good together. You get me?
Oh my god.
Wow. You know? I'm kidding.
Don't yeah. Stop thinking.
Anyway. Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, guys. This is just the behind the scenes vlog. But you're going to be seeing the videos that we're going to be bringing soon. So we'll see you then, guys. Bye.